is day two in Nola. Today we're gonna experience Essence Fest at its finest. It's actually the last day of Essence Fest. We came in the middle, so you know, we gotta go and see what it's all about. We're currently walking to the convention center where we're gonna go to this event called Beauty Carnival. But the convention center is where like all of the conferences are, all the speakers events will be held, all the exhibits, and then the SSS marketplace for all of the like products and food, which I'm looking for, very forward to. That way, convention center Boulevard. So we're on our way there, and we're gonna see what it's all about. I'm really feeling this, these last times this red lip today. We found this little marketplace right outside the convention center. It's kind of dope. Real African vibes and essential oils and...
Shampoo and conditioner. What's your favorite?
I like the honey one. This stuff. And this right here, I always take some pink. But this like curl defense, because you know that like, when your hair be wet, it shrink, like it get shrinkage.
Yes.
That don't do that. It's like a gel and a cream, like leave-in at the same time.
So you wash and condition it.
I wash, condition it. I deep condition like most of the time too. Like sitting in the dryer with it. And then you just style your hair with just that. Oh, I'm sorry.
Down for a second, and this is my curl pose board. Can everybody see that? That's the curl pose board, and this board is to help you identify your particular texture. Now, you may have a combination of textures. Maybe some of you have some 3A with some 4A. Maybe some of you have 3B and 4C in certain areas. But how do you know your texture? You know your texture when your hair is wet. When your hair is wet and you see it curl up or wave up or frizz up, that's your texture. The trick is, how do you hold that texture? And that's where the mountain moisture products come in, is how do you hold the texture? So as you come up later, feel free to touch this board to see if you can identify with your texture so that we can help you pick the right product for mountain moisture.
Thank you.
If you guys want a curl consultation with Felicia, she'll be doing them in a couple minutes. You can just come back to her email, but also we want to fill out a box.
Oh, yeah.
Jump on it, jump on it, jump on it. 22, bitch.
Right.
Better know it. Look, we gorgeous. Look.
I'm working on makeup.
You don't need any makeup.
Ready?
I know it's too hot for makeup. It's too hot for makeup. Where my shadow?
It's too hot for makeup.
Y'all didn't grab me one damn. I want
to. Don't play.
That's all right. At the motherfucking swamp.
At the motherfucking swamp. Hopefully, look, they get one with me.
We came here last night.
And I got one with the girl last night.
I didn't
make it. And we got on the bull.
Oh, I missed it.
I got on the bull.
We got a video.
I know.
We got
everything.
That's what's up.
That's what's up.
Chris
Cross. Chop, chop, real smooth.
Big red, I'm still about to cross the street.